Congratulations on the offer from Notre Dame. I know you have Stanford already. Who else is looking at you, and who else is giving you offers?
Right now I have Cal, Stanford, Notre Dame, Wisconsin, Iowa, BC, Syracuse, Virginia, and Maryland.
I know the recruiting game is getting a lot more competitive, definitely since your father was a ball player. Is there any advice that he's given to you about how to look for a school? Or?
You know, he's basically said to keep my options open. Like, you know, just because Notre Dame offered me doesn't mean I'm going to commit tomorrow. I'm going to take a bunch of visits and, you know, see where I fit best.
Do you have any kind of personal deadline? Do you want to wait until your senior year, or do you want to before senior year starts?
Right now, I have no idea. I'm just concerned on the season, so... I'm not even concerned about the recruiting right now.
Now tell me right now about you guys being 3-0. It seems like everything's coming pretty easy for you guys right now, but you guys have some really tough competition down the road. How are you guys handling these wins so far?
You know, Coach Marinelli has done a really great job of keeping us really humble. Just because we have 3 wins so far and we're coming up against Coach Della Volpe, you know, it doesn't really mean anything. Because we've got St. Joe's and Greenwich and, you know, some stiffer competition. So it's going to be tough, but, you know, we're going to keep a level head and do good through.
But it doesn't mean anything with Della Volpe. I'm sure you mean it's a homecoming for him, but it's not the Super Bowl or anything.
Yeah, definitely.